Humans are obviously pretty excited about music, but what if you're like a whale, or a cow, or a dog? Do animals like music? Hey music lovers, Trace here with the beat from the street on DNews. Music is one of the most basic pleasures that humans have. The oldest surviving musical instruments are some 40,000 year old bone flutes from southwestern Germany. These ancient bone flutes are of such high quality as to suggest that we'd actually been making instruments for generations. These are just the ones that survived today. Though we don't really need instruments to make it work, anthropologists have yet to find a culture that didn't enjoy making music. And according to zoologists, it's not actually just us. Research out of Boston University and published in the journal Science explores the tendency of birds and whales to follow the same rules as human music. Both birds and whales have the ability to make sounds that aren't musical, but they don't. They naturally prefer to stay in the realm of human composition. Birds have been known to sing in phrases and rhythms, even adding percussion. Some use logs to amplify their song and follow call and response methods favored by like jazz musicians. Humpback whale song uses the ABA format of a musical phrase. So like a phrase followed by a new one and then a return to the original one. It was favored by the Beatles as well. This is a pretty standard musical format. Whales use it. The researchers conclude that musical penchants can't just be a human trait, but that animals are programmed to enjoy or follow the laws of harmonics. A study done in 2001 on English cows found that when cows were played songs while being milked, the speed of the music affected how much milk they produced. Specifically, the cows liked the slow jams. Fast songs over 120 beats per minute caused milk production to drop, but slow songs that were under 100 beats per minute increased production by 3% per day. Unfortunately, the cows seemed to hate Jamiroquai, which I don't even understand. How can you hate Cosmic Girl? That song's great. That kind of makes me like the cows less. Neuroscientists and psychologists have studied the human brain looking for clues to why we love music so much, and we have talked about some of the connections in the past here on DNews. Neuroscientists at Harvard Medical School scanned the brains of people listening to music and found, though the left hemisphere controls language and the right is considered the musical half, there was a, quote, subtle interplay between the two when listening to music. More recently, it was discovered jazz musicians process music not as an aesthetic pleasure alone, but also as a language. Using fMRI scans on jazz musicians, they found that our brains derive meaning from the musical phrases, which sounds to me a lot like the birds and whales. I don't know about you guys. So why do animals like music? Because scientists believe it's built in. It's universal. They like it for the same reasons that we like it. It feels right. Why do you think animals like music? Comment below and subscribe. And you know what? Tweet your favorite songs at DNews, and our social guy Jared will add them to our new Spotify playlist called DNews Jams with a Z.
Give me your answer too. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage. I can't afford a carriage, but you look sweet upon a seat of a bicycle made for two. Hello, girls. Hello, girls. And you're beautiful.
This is a little glimpse of what we experience every day while herding the cows. Cows are far away, you can see them all the way in the back. And I'm gonna call them with a flute.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna.